You say you hate me. Well, I bet I hate myself more. Your comments don't faze me, and death threats aren't my worst problem anymore. The thoughts upsides, I'm able to push through for one anymore. But suicide is creeping up on my back door. I'm able to ignore it at first until I just can't anymore. This feels like bad karma, a recurse sent straight to my core. I soaked the floorboards, they're rotting. Can't stand the smell anymore. I'm making out with death. Every day I'm isolated. Is another baby step to full on seduction. The way my walls cave in would make you think this house is haunted. And the toothpaste stains on my shirt would make you think that I had brushed it. My teenage years are meaningless, for God's sake, we're living in the apocalypse. And I can't go outside without thinking I could die. My formative years aren't wasted, even if the president won't face it. And the end keeps creeping closer, I can taste it. I've been fighting illness since I was about 8 years old. But it's not physical, baby,
it's 100% mental.
Sometimes I think I would rather catch the virus itself than leave my emotional health to rot on the shelf. I'm making out with death. Every day I'm isolated. Is another baby step to full on seduction. The way my walls cave in would make you think this house is haunted. And the toothpaste stains on my shirt
would make you think that I had brushed.
For God's sake, we're living in the apocalypse. And I can't go outside without thinking I could die. My formative years aren't wasted, even if the president won't face it. And the end keeps creeping closer, I can taste it. My bones are dry, my lungs are weak, but my brain is dead when I feel a thing. My bones are dry, my lungs are weak, but my brain is dead when I feel a thing. My bones are dry, my lungs are weak, but my brain is dead when I feel a thing. My bones are dry, my lungs are weak, but my brain is dead when I feel a thing. I'm making out with death every day.